Syracuse's first big music festival was almost its last. It was called the Great American Music Fair, and it featured the Beach Boys, Doobie Brothers, and Jefferson Starship. A crowd of 100,000 was expected to attend the festival at the state fairgrounds on a Saturday, August 23, 1975, just 3 days before the start of the New York State Fair. But nothing went right. In a series of editorials, the Herald Journal called the decision to hold the concert before the fair the, quote, blunder of the decade. State officials agreed and moved it to the day after the fair ended, Tuesday, September 2nd. That angered fans. They didn't want a party on a Tuesday. Ticket sales slowed. On the day of the concert, a cold rain fell. Fans who refused to buy $15 tickets gathered at the gate and tried to force their way in. By 5 p.m., 80 people had been arrested. Inside conditions deteriorated. The promoters lost over $250,000. State Fair Director Tom Young wondered publicly if the State Fair's grandstand and infield would ever again host a rock concert.